make low water, you need water and a fluorescent dye from highlighter ink. Basically, all you do is you take highlighter ink and you put it in some water. This is my glow water. And this is a black light. You have to use a black light to illuminate your glow water. As you can see, a flashlight does not make it glow. The black light does. This is a pretty neat thing you can do at home. This also works with tonic water, but you don't need any highlighter ink. Thanks for watching.